Hello everyone and welcome to yet another vlog. And in this vlog I am very happy, very excited to announce that finally the scheme of practical training, which was to be enhanced from 6 months to 15 months, has finally been been launched by the Institute of Cost Accountants of India. And as committed by our esteemed institute, they have applied this scheme for December 2020 term examination and onward examinations. So there's a notification on the website which is dated January 14, 2020, which you can see on your screen, guys. This notification is dated January 14, 2020. So this notification clause 2 is the most important part of the entire notification. Guys, clause 2 states that this training scheme will be applicable for the students registering. So the action point or the triggering point of new scheme is registration in intermediate course for December 2020 term examination and onwards. So if you have your foundation exams in December 19 and you will be qualifying say in February 2020, then you will be registering for December 2020 examination and onward examinations, and yes, then you will be eligible for a 15 month training program. So now the question is that if you are registered for June 2020 term examination, and suppose if you do not qualify your June 2020 examination and you give your December 2020 examination and qualify in December 2020 examination, whether will you be eligible for 6 months training tenure or would you be a part of 15 months bracket? Now that is a question which is to be thought over, and there's no apparent clarification on this issue in this particular notification. But guys, a feeler which I get from this notification is that if you have already been registered for June 2020 examination and for some reason you've not been able to appear in June 2020 examination, or you've failed in June 2020 examination, then the old scheme of 6 months will be applicable on all of you. This is the impression which I'm getting from this notification. But nonetheless, the detailed training guide will be launched by the institute soon, and I hope that this specific question is dealt with in that detailed training guide. But as of now, for the students who are going to register in December 2020 examination, which is the lot of students who are really be qualifying foundation in February 2020, for all of you, there is a good news. There's no ambiguity that you'll be falling under 15 months training tenure. Stronger base, stronger training, stronger professional, stronger us, stronger career. All the very best and happy studying.